The West Bay Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News in Warwick now, where the school committee has reached a new three-year contract agreement with the district's teachers' assistants, bus drivers, custodians, and clerical staff. The deal increases their health contributions and cuts about 47 jobs, busing jobs. On a related note, the Warwick's teachers' union has also agreed to pay higher health care premiums while they continue negotiating a new contract.